Hey, it's Rich Birdsall, and we're here on another episode of Abandoned. This behind me, however beautiful it is Cold Springs Hotel. Apparently, it was one of the first settlement communities. The Jewish people came here and opened up this hotel quite a while ago. And I don't know how much of it we're going to be able to get in and see, but I'll definitely push the camera in so we can get some pictures. What you're looking at here is part of the hotel. Over here on this side, where the parking sign you're about to see is kind of like the porch where you'd walk out front and look out the windows and kind of like a little waiting vestibule area. So we're gonna go check it out, see if we can't get some stills for you to look at and really see what it's all about.